This bad motor scooter right here is clear, but it is the MPA Defender. And the only actual cool thing about this, well, the coolest thing about this, this weapon is my first impulse buy as a gun owner. I never thought I'd be having gun impulse buys, but sometimes it happens, man. And I bought this strictly for the 90s and 80s movie nostalgia. Am I disappointed? Nah, it's actually pretty cool. It's a fun gun to shoot.